So I am outside the Marquis Theatre about to see On Your Feet. It's been a bit of an interesting day. I was supposed to have a yoga session in Central Park, but then I entered the lottery for this Hamilton, Lion King and American in Paris and ended up winning this one. So I cancelled the yoga session and we'll see you on my last day in New York. I've essentially done nothing apart from this. Have no expectations, have no idea what it's about, but it was directed by the same guy who did Legally Blonde, which is pretty good, so we'll see. My expectations are low after that bloody fantastic show, so I'll see you at intermission. Bye! Okay, I haven't had the time to quite get my thoughts in order, but it's now the intermission of On Your Feet. So it's essentially Beautiful the musical, but a Latina version. So it tells the story of Gloria Estefan and how she sort of rose up to become like the pop star that she is today. And I've recognised some of the songs, they're really good. And I'm enjoying it, I think more because it's just unashamedly a musical, you know? They burst into song a lot. And the songs are just feel good. There's a little bit of a romance, and you know, talk about following your heart and all of that. And yeah, I like a bit of cheese, so I'm really glad I've seen this one on my final day to sort of mix up the variety. And you know what, I think I might even like it compared to more girls I've seen. It feels like a night out, you enjoy yourself. So yeah, really, really pleased I got the chance to see it. I'm feeling quite hungry, so I'm gonna get a snack. And then I'll see you after the show. I just got out of On Your Feet, and I'd give it 8 out of 10. I really enjoyed it. Again, I'm standing outside the theatre and it's a little bit awkward, so I'll keep it short. The lead was really talented. I think this is her Broadway debut and she was absolutely great when it came to the sort of weak parts. She played the vulnerability really well. When it came to, you know, the fierce fighter side, she was giving her all and I loved that. So my only reservation is because I don't know Gloria Estefan that well. I don't know how true the plot is to her actual life. So for example, she has quite a feud with her mother and I don't know whether to buy into all the dramatics around it or not, because I'm like, are they making this up for the sake of the musical or is there actually some truth in this? So I question that. I realised that the accident Chenna like as well was used as a plot device, and I don't know, I realised that have musicals have heart, you need that some sort of dramatic moment, but it did feel a little bit awesome. Anyway, the ending was great. They started like doing this really upbeat music and I expected everyone to be on their feet and start dancing. There was only like two people standing up on like the sort of top bit and I was really surprised. I sort of started dancing as well on my own, and then when it was the final sort of bows, everyone got up. But it was like, I'm a little bit tipsy. I had a drink, something, I forgot what it's called already. So I was like, pretty much on my own. But yeah, really enjoyed it, and would happily see it again.